Do I have to testify?
I can't make that decision for you, Roy. You just have to ask yourself the question. If you don't take the stand, well, let's do that again. There's a subtle imperfection, but one as an actor of my caliber could not let stand. Why not? I'm gonna do this whole scene like Phil Mitchell.
I notice you've been coming down here a lot more often because of all the questions.
Mr. Renan, could you enlighten us as to... Oh, hang on, I'll say that with vowels.
Oh, God. Thanks, Jen. That was all getting a little bit... Keep rolling, yeah? It's none of my business.
Maybe they're not really dead. Maybe she doesn't know what the word orphan means. Maybe she just thinks it means relaxed.
Seen that banner since the 90s. Oh, Jen! What is this? And other words.
And action.
Oh, thanks, Jen. That was all getting a little bit much.
What do you think you're doing?
What?
Bringing everyone down with your private life. They don't want to know about your miserable private life. They have...
On my bottom, unexpectedly, and without my consent, and I will not stop. Except for right now.
All right, something weird is going on in that room. They're wearing dressing gowns. I'm sorry, can I...
Oh, shit!
It sounds like sex. You all right, Moss?
Right, well, let's meet our first speaker.
Okay. Sorry, Richard.
I know, it's a balance thing.
Only four people have defeated negative one in close combat. This means you... Somebody went... That was brilliant. We'll keep that in for...
Brilliant, what a laugh. One of the best trips out we've had in ages. Yeah. I can't believe I've never played role-play games before. I'm gonna...
Role-playing?
Yeah. Sorry, I don't actually play them, so I must...
Hi, everyone.
Shall I go?
Please.
It's not going to happen.
Thank you. Can I just have some water? Yes, sir.
Sorry. It's okay. Sorry,
went a bit Christian Bale there.
Okay, Bill.
Gonna go online now.
We'll calm the shit down.
Are we still running? Okay, Bill. Thank you. And action.
Who'd like to hear some ecclesiastical law?
please.
Here we go. Now it's funny.
Yeah. You and me.
The timing of that lamp.
Did you have sex with that lady?
If you call that mindless, animalistic, rutting sex, then yes, I suppose we did.
That sounds like sex.
Countdown groupies are the most sexually voracious of all groupies, and the most beautiful.
The first rule of Street Countdown is that you try to tell as many people as possible about it. It's a rather fun game. In fact, it's... Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh.
He sort of tells us what's happening. He's kind of like a narrator.
Roy, I've got it. I will be your guide. Through my... Whoa.
This whole thing.
I promise not.
Roy. Sorry, for another job, so that's embarrassing. Oh my god.
Who knew they were
remixing? Why am I in casualty?
I know, I used to do the inserts for Milk Tray, so it's actually kind of my dream job, this. Are you sure? It's just... Sorry. I'll say that in a less bad manner. Well, who knows, maybe not. It could be downhill. Wow, that's quick. It's like being in a porno. I'm gonna do a fast walk. I'll see you there. You thought I'd find that funny?
Well, yeah, I suppose I did.
On what planet would that be funny? Whereabouts exactly? Oh, wow. I'll do it from that bit.
Let's go back to time a bit, because that giant pause was because I did not know it was my line.
Start. Go. OK, three, two, one.